Monks, part 51 of Alice Madness Returns.
He is invincible. Now cut me loose. I'll show you the meaning of sacrifice.
I didn't expect it to be that quick, but yeah, that's savage. He just has that look on his face of fuck me, she did it. Planked. Just pencil dived. Oh, there's something gonna be here. Come on then. Well, that's fucking horrifying. I'm getting massive dementia vibes off this place. Did this game come out before Supernals or after? If it came out after, it definitely took inspiration from whatever inspired dementia in the Supernals, or even was just inspired by the Supernals. Or if this came out first, the ship, which is vice versa. Cock ass. Yeah, it's just the utter look of shock on his face. Ah, I can't shoot that down. Well, he did. Ah, didn't notice that. That door is open. No, okay. I thought I had it creak open. Oh, God. Oh, they can't just be killed if you kill them twice. Okay, got you. Oh god. Oh god, he can't be hurt. Okay, got you.
A weapon's intended function is almost beside the point. Ultimately, it's only as good as the person who wields it.
Yeah, a gun can't kill someone unless somebody who can use it is holding it. Same with a knife, same with fucking anything. Tits. Okay, so I can't get the bottle now. I was hoping to thingy past it and get the bottle. Part 51 and I'll see you in part 52.